some sliding down. Thinking about Niles. Those experiments.
And do you know what the average person would do if they found out the little we already know?
Probably why every First Minister has covered it up.
Even Anya. She was literally the most honest person I've ever known.
So what do we do? What do we tell?
Maybe no one. What would be the point? The people behind all this are dead.
So do what Anya did.